सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमास्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विदाति गुरुं येदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरुवै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। नाम्ना यान्ति संसिद्धमाधिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। Sorry, it's a wrong book. Yeah. Okay, so we are beginning with the fourth pada of the third adhyaya in Brahma Sutra Urti. Itham purvasmin pade parapara Brahma vidyanam guna upasamhara uktya parimanam avadharitam. So Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra says that in the earlier pada, third pada, what was done? Para and apara brahma, vidya. So vidya, para brahma is nirguna brahma, apara brahma is saguna brahma. So para brahma and apara brahma, or we can even say karya brahma and karana brahma. Vidya is upasana. So tesham or tasam vidyana guna upasamhara uktya परिमाणम अवधारितम थ्रू द उपसंहार ऑफ गुणास दी विद्या गुणास उपासना गुणास हाउ द उपासना हैज टू बी डन विच गुणास आर टू बी सीन इन द उपास्य बेस्ड ऑन दैट परिमाणम अवधारितम देर वॉज कैटेगराइजेशन डन देर वेर लिमिट्स लाइन्स ड्रॉन हैज टू दिस इज द बाउंड्री ऑफ दिस उपासना दिस कैनॉट बी क्लब टूगेदर वेर एज देर आर सम उपासनाज विच आर टू बी क्लब टूगेदर. This is how the demarcation was done. Ihatu tasam karma anapekshanam eva purushartha sadhanattvam nirupayitum tasam yajnyadini bahirangani shamadini antarangani cha nirupyante iti ekavidya vishayakatva lakshana sangatya ayam chaturthah padah arabhyate. So why this fourth pada now? So ihatu, in this fourth pada, tasam vidyanam. तासाम विद्यानाम कर्म अनपेक्षाणाम वेर कर्म इज एब्सोल्युटली नॉट नीडेड इन दिस विद्या द अर्लियर उपासनास देर वेर सम उपासनास विच वेर इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सम उपासनास विच वेर हैविंग डिपेंडेंसी ऑन द कर्म मीनिंग सम उपासनास कैन नॉट बी डन independently at all. You have to do it with the karma. The option is you can do the upasana, you may not do the upasana. If you do the upasana, there is more phala which can even lead to devaloka, brahmaloka, ityadi. Whereas if you do the karma without the upasana, then it will lead to pitruloka, swarga, ityadi. So in this pada, तासाम कर्म अनपेक्षाणाम एव दोज उपासनास नॉट उपासना इज रियली विद्या सो विद्या इज द वर्ड कॉमनली यूज फॉर उपासना एज वेल एज ज्ञान सो कर्म अनपेक्षाणाम एव पुरुषार्थ साधनत्वम निरूपयतु टू एक्सप्लेन दैट द उपासनास और विद्यास विच हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो कनेक्शन विद द कर्म because there are some upasanas in the Chandogya, last three chapters also, which are supposed to be Jnana Kanda, pure Jnana Kanda, which talk about Aikya. So all these last three chapters, 6, 7th and 8th in Chandogya talk about Aikya with Nirguna Brahma. So Nirguna Brahma is the Swarupa of the Jiva. This is revealed in the last three chapters, even then there are some upasanas. In Kena also, Kena Upanishad itself, in the beginning itself, it starts with a complex question. So it's an advanced sadhaka. But after having taught Aikya, the Swarupa of the Jivatma, still there are some upasanas taught for the Adhama and Madhyama Adhikaris. So similarly, in the Jnana Kanda also there are some upasanas. So Vidya includes Jnana as well as upasanas here. So Karma Anapekshana. They are not Karma Anga Ashrita and they cannot even be done with Karma. Jnana and Karma do not go together. Similarly, there are some upasanas which teach you that you are not Ahangra Upasana with the Nirguna Brahma. So Nirguna Brahma Upasana tells you that you are not the Jiva. Whereas for the Karma, you have to remain as a Jiva. This Jiva Buddhi cannot go while you are doing Karma. Therefore, Karma Anapekshanam Eva Tasam Purushartha Sadhanatvam. They are Sadhana for the Purushartha. Moksha, finally. To describe that, to explain the Nirupetum, Tasam Yajnyadini Bahirangani and Shamadini Antarangani cha Nirupyante. So, what is the way in which the discussion takes place? The Yajna Ityadi karmas, which they are Bahiranga sadhanas to Purushartha. And what are the Antaranga sadhana for Moksha Purushartha? Shamadini. Shamadama. Shamadamadi Shatka. So Shamadama, Uparati, Diksha, Shraddha, Samadhana. These are Antaranga Sadhanas. These are described. Chanirupyante iti Eka Vidya Vishayakatva Lakshana Sangatya. And thereby, what is the Sangati? Sangati has Eka Vidya Vishaya as Lakshana. So, Eka Vidya Vishaya. The Upasanas themselves are described, Vidya is described, but then these cannot go with karma. Therefore, this is the Sangati whereby Ayam Chaturthav Padaha Arabhyate. The fourth Pada is begun. Purva Pada Antyadikarane Karmanga Vidya Ukta. In the last Pada of the, last Adhikarana of the last, the third Pada, what was seen is the Upasanas which are Ashrita in Karmanga. So, Karmanga Vidya Ukta. Tatprasangat Brahmajnanasya Karmangattvam Ashankya. Now this Brahmajnana, Purvapakshi says, is also Anga to the Karma. Just like he was claiming, the Upasanas are Anga to the Karma, and definitely Karma Anga Ashrita Upasanas are parts of the Karma. They have dependency on Karma, they should be done along with Karma. And not only done along, they are mandatory. Similarly here, Tatprasangat Brahmajnana says, this Brahmajnana which says that Tattvamasi Mahavakya Ityadi, which reveals the Swarupa of the Jiva, who is as per the Purva Pakshi Yajamana. So Yajamana, who is Karta of the Yajna, his Swarupa is described in the Jnana Kanda of the Upanishad. He cannot stop being the Yajamana of the Karma. Therefore, since the Yajamana Swarupas, Yajna Karta Swarupas, who is the Karaka in the Yajna, and thereby he is the Anga of the Yajna, his Swarupa is described in Brahmajnana Kanda. The Brahmajnana Vayadi Karta becomes Anga of the Karma. Karta is already the Anga of the Karma, Yajamana. And this Yajmana Swarupa, Kartru Swarupa is revealed in the Upanishad. Therefore, this Brahmajnana will also become Anga of the Karta, of the Karma. This is the claim made by the Purva Pakshi, Karma Kandi. So thereby Tatprasangat is a Prasanga Sangati as well. Tatprasangat Brahmajnanasya Karmangattam Ashankya. This is the doubt that comes up now, whether it is an appropriate objection made by the Purvapakshi, and thereby Ashanka Samadatte. Samadana is given. Such a doubt is resolved. Iti Prasanga Sangatya Idam Adhikaranam Aha. So Pada Sangati has been explained. Now the Adhikarana Sangati with the last Adhikarana of the last Pada is also there. Usually you don't have Adhikarana Sangati across Padas. Here it is there as to what? Prasanga. Prasanga Sangati is there. Since Upasanas which are Karmanga Ashrita were claimed by the Purvapakshi to be dependent and Anga of the Karma, similarly Vidya which reveals the Swarupa of the Yajamana is also Anga of the Karma, and thereby the Purushartha Adhikaranam has come up. Purushartotas Shabdad Iti Badarayanaha. Purushartotas Shabdad Iti Badarayanaha. So Purushartaha Ataha Shabdad Iti Badarayanaha. So Badarayana Vedanti or Vyasacharya says what? Ataha Shabdad Ataha Shabdad. Due to this Shabda, based on this Shabda itself, Asmat Shabdat, Upanishadat Shabdat. Ataha is Panchami, Panchami Arthe Tasil. So Asmat, Asmat not Hetav, Asmat Upanishadat. From this Upanishad Jnana Shabdat, which is the Shabda Pramana. What do you get? Ataha Shabdat Purushartaha, Purushartha Swatantra. So Shabda is of Swatantra Pramana, and from that Shruti, which reveals the Swarupa of the Yajamana as what? Akarta. How can there be Angatvam of this Brahma Jnana? Because the Jnana, Brahma Jnana reveals the Yajamana who is seen as the Karta as Akarta. Exactly opposite. He can no longer remain the Karta of the Yajna. That being the case, how can Brahmajnana become Anga to the Karma? Because the basis for Brahmajnana, which reveals the Swarupa of the Yajmana, where Yajmana is a Karta and thereby Anga of the Karma, that itself isn't there. The basis is lost. Purvapakshi is using the logic that Yajamana, who is a Karta and Karaka and therefore Anga of the Yajna, through him, his Swarupa revealing Jnana is also Anga of the Karma. But that Jnana is revealing that he is not a Karta at all. He is an Akarta. He is Akarta Atma Brahmatma. Therefore, the basis, foundation for the claim itself is lost. There is no longer Kartrutva Buddhi in this Yajamana at all. So Brahma Jnana cannot be Anga to the Karma because the Karta himself is not an Anga because he is Akarta. This is the reason that Ata Shabdat, from this Upanishad Shabda, Purushartha is attained. Purushartha Moksha Purushartha Bhavati Iti Badarayanaha Manyate. Divritti says Atra Purvapakshe Jnana Karmanoho Anga Angitvena Samuchayaha. So Anga Angi Bhava is there, and therefore Jnana, Brahma Jnana will become Samuchita Vidhi Karma. You have to understand the Upanishad for what it is and then continue to do your karma. You will get more Shraddha, you will get more Spurthi in doing the karma, and therefore Arthavada of your being Brahma as revealed in the Shruti, it is not a revelation really, it is just an Arthavada, says the Purvapakshi, and thereby you are inspired to do more and more karma. And therefore, you should continue to do karma along with this Brahma Jnana. Therefore, there is samuchya between Brahma Jnana and karma. Atra Purva Pakshi Jnana Karmano Anga Angitvena Samuchya. So, Anga is the karma, and Angi is the karma, and Anga is also this Brahma Jnana. सिद्धांते केवल ज्ञानात् मुक्तिरिति फलभेदः। मुक्ति मोक्ष पुरुषार्थ सिद्धि इज ड्यू टू ज्ञान एंड केवल ज्ञान। देर इज नो कर्म डिपेंडेंसी, देर इज नो अंगांगी भावा, एंड नॉट ओनली इज देर नो अंगांगी भावा बिटवीन कर्म एंड ज्ञान, बट इट इज नॉट इवन पॉसिबल एज पर वेदांत। इति फलभेद अत्र परब्रह्म विद्या विषय। व्हाट इज ए विषय? परब्रह्म विद्या ऐक्य ज्ञान विच इज रिवील्ड, तत्पद इज रिवील्ड, देन त्वंपद एंड देन असिपद, वेयर बाय स्वरूप ऑफ दि आत्मा इज रिवील्ड। सा किं कर्तृद्वारा कर्त्वनुप्रवेशिनी उत स्वतंत्रा एव पुरुषार्थ साधिका इति विषये। व्हेन देयर इज अ विषय डाउट संशय एज टू व्हाट दिस सा का सा परब्रह्म विद्या, सा परब्रह्म विद्या किं कर्तृद्वारा कर्तृ अनुप्रवेशिनी, थ्रू दि कर्ता विल इट क्रतु अनुप्रवेशिनी, विल इट हैव एन एंट्री इनटू दि कर्म, क्रतु कर्म वैदिक कर्म वायादिकर्ता बिकॉज ब्रह्मज्ञान इज दिस यजमान कर्ता स्वरूप ज्ञान, एंड सिंस कर्ता इज ऑलरेडी कर्तृद्वारा, कर्ता इज ऑलरेडी पार्ट ऑफ अंग ऑफ कर्म, सो थ्रू दैट कर्ता हु इज पार्ट ऑफ द क्रतु विल दि ब्रह्मज्ञान और दिस परब्रह्म विद्या ऑल्सो बिकम अंग ऑफ द क्रतु, क्रतु अनुप्रवेशिनी कर्तृद्वारा उत और स्वतंत्रा एव पुरुषार्थ साधिका, और इज इट इंडिपेंडेंट एंड ट्यून टूवर्ड्स अटेनिंग पुरुषार्थ मोक्ष, इज इट अ साधना इंडिपेंडेंट साधना टू मोक्ष इति विषय संशय सति क्रतु अनुप्रवेशिनी इति पूर्वपक्ष कर्तृद्वारा। सो थ्रू दि कर्ता ब्रह्म विद्या परब्रह्म विद्या विल बिकम अंग ऑफ दि क्रतु कर्म। सिद्धांतस्तु वेर सिद्धांत इज व्हाट अतः अस्माद् औपनिषदात्, अतः मीन्स अस्माद् एंड व्हाट इज अस्माद् औपनिषदात्, व्हाट इज देयर इन दि उपनिषद रिवील्ड इन दि उपनिषद दैट इज औपनिषदम ज्ञानम। सो औपनिषद आत्मज्ञानात्, औपनिषदात्मज्ञानात्, सो दि आत्मज्ञान विच फॉर विच दिस सोर्स इज ओनली उपनिषद। देर इज अ मंत्र वे औपनिषदम पुरुषम वेद, सो यू शुड नो दिस औपनिषद पुरुष, इच्छामि पुरुषम ज्ञातुम इच्छामि, सो विच पुरुष डू आई नीड टू नो टू गेट पुरुषार्थ मोक्ष, दि औपनिषद पुरुषार्थ मीनिंग वॉट इज रिवील्ड इन दि उपनिषद, उपनिषदी भव दैट औपनिषद, उपनिषदी भव औपनिषदम, सो दैट विच इज देयर इन दि रिवील्ड ओनली इन दि उपनिषद, देर इज नो अदर सोर्स, दैट इज औपनिषद, दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अस्माद् औपनिषद आत्मज्ञान। सो आत्मज्ञान विच इज रिवील्ड इन दि उपनिषद, द ओनली सोर्स फॉर आत्मज्ञान, फ्रॉम दैट विच इज वॉट स्वतंत्र, स्वतंत्रात् पुरुषार्थ, वॉट इज पुरुषार्थ मोक्ष, मोक्ष सिद्ध्यति इति बादरायण आचार्य मन्यते। सो बादरायण आचार्य कंसिडर्स मोक्ष इज अटेन्ड बेस्ड ऑन विच दि एंटायर अद्वैत वेदांत सेटअप इज डन, सो इट्स एन इंडिपेंडेंट साधना एंड द ओनली साधना रियली। उपनिषद रिवील्स दिस नेचर ऑफ द स्वरूप ऑफ द जीव, हू कैन नो लॉन्गर रिमेन अ कर्ता ऑफ द यज्ञ, देयर फोर सिंस ही इज नॉट अंगा टू द कर्म एनी मोर, ब्रह्मज्ञान विच शोज हिम दैट ही इज नॉट द अंगा ऑफ द कर्म कैनॉट बिकम अंगा टू द कर्म। कुतः वाय सो तरति शोकमात्मवित्, ब्रह्मवेद ब्रह्मैव भवति इत्यादि केवल विद्यायाः मोक्ष हेतुत्व बोधक शब्दाद् इत्यर्थः। सो शब्दाद् मीन्स व्हाट? मोक्ष हेतुत्व बोधक शब्दाद्, दि शब्द रिवील्स इट, इट्स अ हेतु, इट रिवील्स अ हेतु फॉर मोक्ष, दैट दिस ज्ञान in the Upanishad is Hetu for Moksha. How? What are the Shabdas? Tarati Shokam Atmavit. Atmavit Shokam Tarati. In the Chandogya Upanishad, Narada Muni asks Sanat Kumara that teach me. I know so many Vidyas. I know almost everything that there is to know. All the four Vedas, all the Vedangas, all the Yantra Tantra Ityadi. And even then, Sochami, I grieve. There is no Ananda Swarupa Prapti. And I have heard that Tarati Shoka Matma, which I have just heard. So if it is true, please, Shokasya Param, take me beyond Shoka. So take me away from this grief and reveal that which is taught in the Upanishad, Tarati Shokam Atmavit. And then Brahma Veda Brahma Vibhavati, one who knows Brahma as though becomes Brahma. He is already Brahma. So Brahma Eva Bhavati, meaning he remains as Brahma and not anything else, meaning he was taking himself to be a Brahma. He does not take himself to be a Brahma anymore. Ityadi kevala vidyaya. There is only Tarati Shokam Atmavit via what Upanishad, and Brahma Veda Brahma Vivati is also via Upanishad. There is no other dependency at all. So ityadi kevala vidyaya moksha hetutva bodhaka shabdad ityartha. The Upanishad statements themselves show that Upanishad itself is sufficient sadhana for moksha. It is a moksha hetu, and not only sufficient, it cannot mix up with anything else at all, because with for everything else you need independent existence, separation, you need individuality, and that individuality is shattered by the Upanishad statements. Therefore, not only they tell you that vidya kevala is sufficient, but only vidya will, not mixed up with anything, will free the person from bondage. Idam upalakshanam saguna vidyanam api svatantrena phalayetuttvam tattat phalashruter iti bodhyam. Now since there is an overlap of this jnanakanda with some upasanas also, therefore saguna brahma vidya, saguna brahma upasanas are also covered by this statement, because whatever is there in the Upanishads itself is independent to lead to moksha purushartha. That being so, upasanas which are there in the Upanishad, saguna brahma vidya, they are also covered by these statements, because if jnana brahma vidya parabrahma vidya is independent in giving results, not based on the karma, then some phalas are discussed as brahmaloka prapti ityadi in saguna vidya also, saguna brahma upasanas also. Therefore idam upalakshanam, this is upalakshana for covering the saguna brahma vidya or upasanas also, and establishing that they are independent in giving the results, because tattat phala shrute he, they give independent phalas not based on karma, not based on their samuchaya with the karma. Therefore, svatantrena phalahetutvam, they are independent in giving results as shown by their phalashruti, tattat phalashruti, shrutehe iti bodhyam. This is to be understood. So by extension, brahma vidya is a primary focus, parabrahma vidya, but saguna brahma vidya is also brahma vidya. There may be upasana kanda there in the Upanishad itself. They are also having independent results. They should not be mixed up or combined with the karma kanda. Ittam siddhanta upakramya purva paksha iti. Now there are following six sutras where purva paksha comes up. Six sutras. Then there will be 10 sutras where siddhanti will refute these. So purva paksha is showing as to how these upasanas are karma shesha, meaning they are anga to the karma. Thereby, the sutra is a purva paksha sutra. शेषत्वात् पुरुषार्थवादो यथान्येष्विति जैमिनिः शेषत्वात् पुरुषार्थवादो यथान्येष्विति जैमिनिः इति जैमिनिः आचार्यः मन्यते. सो ही सोइंग कॉन्ट्रास्ट फ्रॉम जैमिनी आचार्य. सो जैमिनी आचार्य एंड बादरायण व्हेन दे बादरायण आचार्य व्हेन दे हैव अ डिस्कशन दैट टाइम जैमिनी आचार्य गिव्स अ डिफरेंट ओपिनियन. व्हाट इज इट? शेषत्वात् पुरुषार्थवादः यथा यथा अन्येषु यथा अन्येषु इति जैमिनिः. दैट इज अ पदच्छेद. सो शेषत्वात् कर्मशेषत्वात् बिकॉज इट इज कर्मशेष. वाई इज इट कर्मशेष? पुरुषार्थवाद पुरुषार्थवाद अर्थवाद. देर इज अर्थवाद. दिस अर्थवाद. वॉट इज एन अर्थवाद? दि ब्रह्मज्ञान विच रिवील द स्वरूप ऑफ दि कर्ता एज क्लेम्ड बाय द सिद्धांती इज नॉट रिवीलिंग द रियल स्वरूप. इट इज जस्ट एन अर्थवाद. यू आर ब्रह्म इज अर्थवाद. इट इज नॉट लिटरल सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. सो हियर अर्थम इज तंत्र ऑल्सो. सो पुरुषार्थवाद इट इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन पुरुष. पुरुष इज ऑलरेडी एन अंग हू इज शेष टू द कर्म. सो शेषत्वात् पुरुषस्य कर्तुः यजमानस्य शेषत्वात् ब्रह्मज्ञानस्य अपि अंगत्वं शेषत्वं कर्मशेषत्वं. दैट इज हाउ द पूर्वपक्षी इज कमिंग ऑन कमिंग टू द कंक्लूजन. सो ही सेज दिस पुरुषार्थवाद दिस ब्रह्मज्ञान वाया रिवीलिंग दि कर्तुस्वरूप एज अर्थवाद इज बिकमिंग पार्ट ऑफ द कर्म बिकॉज दैट पुरुष यजमान कर्ता इज ऑलरेडी पार्ट ऑफ द कर्म. सो शेषत्वात् यथा अन्येषु जस्ट लाइक एल्सवेयर. एल्सवेयर वेयर देर आर सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स वेयर अर्थवादाज आर देर एंड दे आर पार्ट ऑफ द कर्म. सिमिलरली यथा अन्येषु दिस ब्रह्मज्ञान विल ऑल्सो बिकम अंगा टू द कर्म इति जैमिनी आचार्य मन्यते. सो दिस इज द क्लेम मेड बाय जैमिनी आचार्य हु इज द टीचर ऑफ द और द दर्शनकर्ता ऑफ पूर्व मीमांसा. सो देयर बाय द पूर्वपक्षी सूत्र इज क्लेमिंग शेषत्वम कर्मशेषत्वम ऑफ द ब्रह्मज्ञान विच इज एन अर्थवाद. अर्थवाद डज नॉट हैव इंडिपेंडेंट वाक्यता. इट देर इज एक वाक्यता विद द विधि. सो विधि इज इन कर्म. देर फोर ब्रह्मज्ञान विच इज अर्थवाद डज नॉट हैव इट्स ओन फला बट इट विल हैव फला अलॉन्ग विद द प्रधान विधि विच इज कर्म एंड देर फोर देर विल बी डिपेंडेंसी. सो इट इज जस्ट एन अर्थवाद ऑफ द पुरुष हु इज यजमान. दैट इज सूत्रार्थ. कर्तृत्वेन आत्मनः कर्मशेषत्वात् तज्ज्ञानमपि पर्णतावत् कर्मशेष आत्मद्वारा कृत्वंगं फलशून्यत्वे सति कर्मांगाश्रयत्वात्. दैट इज हेतु. पूर्वपक्षी इज सेइंग कर्तृत्वेन आत्मनः कर्मशेषत्वात्. सो कर्तृत्वेन सिंस द पुरुष हूज ज्ञान इज गिवन बीट एन अर्थवाद इट इज गिवन इन द ब्रह्मज्ञान वाक्यास तत्वमसि इत्यादि. सो कर्तृत्वेन आत्मनः कर्मशेषत्वात् दिस पुरुष आत्मा इज कर्ता ऑफ द याग एंड देर फोर कर्मशेषत्वात् ही इज कर्मशेष. सिंस ही इज कर्मशेष हौ कर्मजनकत्वेन क्रिया संपादकत्वेन कारकत्वम् ही इज अ कारक टू establish the karma to get the yaga done and to get the result of the jnana, yaga also. So karma has both meanings, karma and karma phala. So karma janakatvena or kriya sampadakatvena. Kriya sampadakatvena says that he is accomplishing the karma and karma janaka that kriya will lead to karma phala also. So karma janakatvena api karakatvam, he becomes the karaka. Kartrukaraka, so he is Kartrukaraka, Atma is Kartrukaraka, this Atma Jnana is Purushartha, Tattvamasi Ityadi Mahavakya, Purushartha-vada, Purusha being the Yagakarta. Therefore, just like Devata is Sampradana, this he is also, to Devata the Ahuti is offered, so Devata is Sampradana, Karaka. Similarly, this Yajamana, Purusha, Atma is Kartrukaraka. And Dugda, Dadi, Vrihi, Ityadi is Karana. Ahvaniya, Agni, Ityadi is what? Adhikarana. Similarly, this Yajamana is Karta, Kartrukaraka. And Karakatvena what? Kartrutvena mean Kartrukarakatvena Atmana Karmasheshatvam. Tasmat Karmasheshatva, Tajnanam api. Tajnanam is what? This Kartrujnanam, Kartrusvarupajnanam. Vaya Tattvamasi Mahavakya api. Parnatavata karmashesha atmadvara kratvangam. It is anga to the kratu karma. How? Karmashesha atmadvara. Already karta is shown as karmashesha. Is a karmanga. And through this karta, the kartrujnana, tadjnanam, kartrujnana is revealed. That jnana will also become kratvanga, karmanga. How? Parnatavata. Parnatavata. So it is said the parnata. Parnata in the Juhu. So the Juhu, we had seen this in Yasya Parnamai Juhur Bhavati Nasa Papam Shlokam Shrunoti. We have seen in Arthasangraha. So the Juhu, if it is made of Parna, so there is a particular wood through which you have to make the Juhu. Juhu is used to offer the store and offer the dravya, ghee. So if this ghrita being stored and offered, the juhu is one of the tools used. So that juhu, if it is made with the parna wood, then what? Nasa papam shlokam shrunoti. He does not have to hear some ninda about him. This is the arthavada there. And therefore, parnasya, palashasya, Sakshat karma angatvena api, Sakshat karma angatva is not there, anangatva. Sakshat this parnata, which is parnatavat, what is mentioned parnatavat, this parna palasha, which is mentioned as in an arthavada, it is mentioned if one uses this palasha wood for juhu, then he does not have to hear ninda. So this is a arthavada. Phala is there, but it is an arthavada. It does not have independent vakyata. It is combined with the main vakya, the karma. And therefore, although there is no direct karmangatva of this parnata, but vaya the juhu, which is already juhu dvara, juhu which is already the anga of the karma, this parnata also, parna, the vakya as well as this parna, Palasha will also become Anga to the Karma. Similarly, Yathanyeshu example is given. Similarly, this Brahmajnana, Atmajnana, Purushajnana being an Arthavada, it will lead to becoming Anga via the Karta who is already the Anga of the Karma. So Kratu Anga. What is the hetu there? Phalashunyatva sati karmangashrayatvat. So phalashunyatvam is visheshana there and karmangashrayatvam is visheshya. So two hetus are there. Being a statement which gives no phala. What do you get if you say tattvamasi? How many times have you heard tattvamasi aham brahmasmi? Tarati shokam atmavititityadi. Brahma veda brahma yuvati. You are that brahma. What do you get? You got nothing, says the Purvapakshi. He says that phala is nothing. You just feel pleased. Oh, look at it. I am Brahma. So, phala shunyatvam is there. And then karma anga ashrayatvam. Karma anga ashray, it is already karma anga ashrita statement. Because why? Karta is already karma anga. And the karta's definition, even it is a praise only, still it is ashrita on karma anga karta. Therefore, it will become karma anga. Nanu visheshana siddho hetuhu. So visheshana asiddha hetu, if the Siddhanti were to claim that Visheshana, Visheshana is Phalashunyatva. Phalashunyatva is absent, that Hetu is not there at all. Why? Phala is there. What is the Phala? Tarati Shokam Atmavit. The Atmavit through this Jnana, Shokam Tarati. So crossing over grief itself is Phala. It is already there in the Vakya. If that be the claim, Ityadi Phalashruti Rityataha, if that be the claim, Puro Pakshi says, Purushartavada, Purusheti, Ityadi. So he says it is Purushartavada. It is saying this Purusha, Yagakarta will cross over grief, Tarati Shoka Matma with, it is an Arthavada, it is not real. Otherwise, after hearing that, have you crossed over grief? You haven't. We see so many people who have not crossed over grief. Therefore, it is Purushartavada, says the Purvapakshi. Yatha Anyeshu. How? Just like elsewhere we see in Karma Kanda. What do we see? Dravya Samskara Karmasu Apapa Shloka Shravanadi Phalashrutihi Arthavadaha. So this Parnata example we have seen. So Dravya Samskara Karmasu. In karma such as what? Dravya Samskara. Dravya Samskara is done. Such as the Ghrita. We'll have seen that Ghrita, one has to look into the Ghrita. As many people are there, so Yajamana gives it to his Patni. So Patni looks into the Ghrita, that itself will purify, or there is Samskara in the Dravya. So Dravya Samskara Karmasu, in such karma, Apapa Shloka Shravanadi Phalashrutihi Arthavadaha. Dravya Samskara is also what? Using Palasha for Dravya, for the Karana, Yaju, Juhu. So for Juhu made of Palasha, Apapa Shloka Shravana. So he'll not, the Shloka is the statements made by others. And what are those? Ninda, Ninda Vakyas, but Apapa is Aninda. There will be no Ninda hearing by the person who is using Juhu made of Palasha Parna. What is it basically? That Phalashruti is Arthavada. Tatha Atrapi. Similarly, here also what? Purushartha Shrutihi Arthavadaha. The Purushartha Shrutihi. The Artha here means Tantra. So, Purusha Tantra. That which is dependent on the Purusha, who is Anga of the Karta, that kind of a statement that you are Brahma, all those are what? Arthavada. Iti Jaiminhi Acharyaha Manyate. This is what the Karmakandi Jaimini Acharya considers and concludes. Tatascha na hetoha visheshana siddhihi iti bhava. Therefore, visheshana is asiddha. You cannot make a claim like that. The visheshana phalashunyatvam is definitely there, and that becomes a hetu. Phalashunyatvam is there in what? In the arthavada vakyas such as brahmajnana vakyas. Iti bhava. Then, next shloka says, next sutra says, achara darshanat. Achara darshanat. Due to achara darshana, acharasya darshanat, we see the brahmajnanis who have got a great length of upadesha of Brahma, Atma, Atmajnana. So much this, for example, Janaka. Janaka was taught by, he had even arranged Sava. Janaka is very well known as a brahmajnani. In your own sampradaya, says the Purvapakshi to the Vedanti. Did he give up karma? No. In fact, he did big yagas. After brahmajnana, he continued to do karma. What does that mean? Karma and brahmajnana go together. There is samuchaya, and jnana, brahmajnana, atmajnana does not have independent phala. What it means is that it has to be used to inspire yourself to do more and more karma, bigger and better karmas. You should be inspired to do more and more karma. And that is the acharana, achara, acharana that we see. That becomes the hetu, says the Purvapakshi. This is also Purvapaksha Sutra. Janaka havi vaideho bahu dakshinena yajnena ije ityado brahmavidam janakadinam vidyaya saha karmachara darshanat vidyaya karmangattum ityartaha. So we have seen in Brihat and Chandogya both. In Chandogya you will see Janaka Maharaj, who is a Kshatriya Raja, very well known. Vaideha, so Vaideha Raja, Janakaha, Bahudakshinena, giving Lord of Dakshina, he did Yajnena Ije, he did, he was a Yajumana for so many big Yagas, Ityadu Brahmavidam. So this is heard in Brihad. And in Chandogya, you see other Kshatriya Rajas also who have Brahmajnana. They are even seen teaching Upasanas and such Vidyas, but they continue to do their Karma and Yagas. In fact, when in the 5th chapter of Chandogya, you see so many Brahmana Rishis approach Rajas for Jnana. In Brihat also you see Ajatashatru also. So these are all great Kshatriya Jnanis and they are doing Yagas. And in Chandogya 5th chapter, you see all these Rishis, Brahmana Rishis approach Kshatriya king for Upadesha. And while he is doing puja and offering Dakshina, they decline it and they ask for this Vidya. He asks them to wait and he says, he even says that he is going to do a big Yaga. So stay for the Yaga. So this is all Pramana, Achara Darshana, says the Purva Pakshi, as to Brahmavidam Janakadinam Janaka Ityadi Vidyaya Sa Karma Achara Darshana Tesham. Tesham Brahmavidam, they are Brahmavits and Janakadi being Brahma, having Brahmajnana, still what? Vidya as a Karma Achara Darshana. There, Samuchaya of Vidya with Karma is seen. Vidyayaha Karmangatvam Ityartha. Therefore, what? Due to that Karma Achara Darshana, what is the conclusion? Vidyayaha Karmangatvam. Vidya is Anga to Karma Ityartha. Then he'll quote some more reasonings, he'll establish through some more hetus, we'll see in the next part. Amnayante samsiddham adi madhyanta varjatam anandaghanam apurnam atma jyoti rupasmahe. Namaste, dhanyavada.
Namaste, dhanyavada.